Want to turn a page to the book of Psalms 90, verse 12. So teach us to number our days, that we may present to you a heart of wisdom. Life is a fleeting gift, and Moses' prayer in Psalms 90, verse 12 reminds us of the importance of using our time wisely. He calls us to reflect on the brevity of life, not to instill fear, but to inspire intentionally. Each day is an opportunity to grow in wisdom, to serve others, and honor God with our actions. When we live with the awareness that our time is limited, it motivates us to focus on what truly matters, cultivating our relationship with God, loving others, and leaving a legacy of faith. So, like Moses, we can pray for wisdom to discern how to make our days count for eternity. God entrusts us with time as a resource to fulfill His purpose. The choices we make today influence not only our lives, but also the lives of others. Are we using our talents, our energy, and opportunities for His glory, or are we distracted by temporary pursuits? By seeking God's guidance and embracing His priorities, we ensure that our lives reflect His love and grace. Let us live with intention, gratitude, and purpose, making each moment count for His kingdom. May you be blessed. Shalom.